Well, we're back in Lviv. It's March 1st, 2021. My birth month, but I want to have more of a personal message. I haven't done this in a while, but honey baby boo bear, I love you. Now, sometimes I talk to my future wife because I think, how cool would that be if your spouse sends you little voice video messages or whatever. I write down stuff in my journal about her. I obviously think and pray about her ever since I was little, but I haven't had a video explicitly talking about her. But honey, I love you. I've been praying for you, especially while I'm out on the missions field. I know that we're going to be doing crazy stuff like this together, just going from place to place, meeting new people all the time. I love you so much. I'm praying for your body, for your health, for the prosperity of your soul, and that, who knows, maybe we'll meet soon. But no matter what, I love you. I've always loved you ever since Dad got me to start praying for you. So thank you, Jesus, that you're making the right decisions for him and you're following his will for your life. You're praying for me too, and we're going to be doing some amazing missions together. We'll have fun in America. We'll have fun traveling the world together. And to my future boys and kids, I love you guys. I've been writing about you guys too, but I haven't had any videos that I've posted talking to you guys on my YouTube channel. So this is the first one. I'm gonna be 23 in 9 days. And yep, I'm in Ukraine, and ooh, you guys are gonna be the first to know. The first words that I'm speaking to, that I'm about to go back to Minsk. I'm about to sneak into Belarus and preach the gospel. So you guys ask me how everything went, because I won't be filming as much because it's illegal to preach there. Can't have any foreigners gather and talk to you about spirituality. Can't have a crowd. You never know what's going to be illegal in this dictatorship. But I love you guys. You know that. And it's been a joy making videos and writing messages and little things in my journal for you guys. So, baby, I'll be kissing you right now. I know every time you watch this video. And kids, you guys have so much strength and heritage above you and ahead of you. And I know God's going to absolutely give you everything that you need as your soul prospers. You know, you guys better be tithing. I wouldn't be here without that communion with the Lord, that cooperation with the Lord. He's brought me so far. Faith fellowship has been amazing. I have a partnership, you know, the church I grew up in, friends back home in Virginia and Colorado from Karis Bible College. It's been so much fun. I could talk to you guys for hours. I love you, and I don't even know what you look like. It's the heart of the Father, I believe. So, all right, kids, y'all be good. Baby, I'll see you soon. Amen.
Could you throw me up?
Yeah, catch an umbrella. Ooh, look at that street art. We met up with a homie named Mark. Do you want to tell the people your real name? Ooh. All right, Mark, well, there's a yellow rhino. We'll get you. What's your real name, though, homie?
John Chan.
John Chan?
Yeah.
He's been in Kyiv studying for a few years. We just met him under the umbrella sign and then said, hey, you believe in God? And then now we got a relationship. So any final words? He said he's shy, but he's a good homie. He's a good dog. It's okay. We're noticed that this is a lot of Thai food. And then John Chan found the one imposter Chinese food going on. His insult his country, they'll probably be the worst kung pao he'd ever tasted.
I think more. Tourist,
навіть ніж Харків іноді.
Тому що Львів туристичний город, тут більше міст, де можна.
Well, I'm not going to record praying. I just want to see the food, but I guess we'll now. Yeah, good idea, Mark. We'll record. Lord, thank you for our food. Here's Marina and Katarinochka. We went to this restaurant, and then Katya came and joined up with us. I haven't met her before, but I talked to her online, so this is cool to meet her too. But yeah, John Chan, or Mark, he's not a believer. We just ran into him on the street when Marina was looking at those umbrellas, and he said he doesn't know what he believes and talk about Jesus and missionary work that we're doing. And now he's going to get me some water, and we're waiting on the girls. Oh, here they come. But yeah, pray for John Chan, and it's got to you. You're on the vlogs now. Way. Maybe they have the Doors play here sometime.
Santa Belarus.
We're on a secret mission, boys.
No, оно не, мы не сбиваемся под людей.
We're crawling through the Soviet caves to deliver the gospel. We're gonna deliver Bibles.
Search for you, to find you, and give up all his rights, all his life, to be your disciples.
You thought he was Muslim, but he's from Chile.
Yes,
and
he's
said
from Chile.
He prays
Hello,
a little
Jesus,
bit.
Christ.
And you prayed with him, and he was agreeing.
He was agreeing.
Like he was
yes.
Like yes, amen,
he was
amen.
Agreeing. Jesus tell to me to ask him what he's praying for, and he says that he's just for his family. And mm-hmm. then Jesus tell me to tell that I love you.
Mm-hmm.
But do you love me?
And if you love him,
and
feed
he said,
the sheep.
Yes, but I should love more. And I said yes. And Jesus wants you to be closer to him and you to feed his sheep.
Amen. Amen. Feed the sheep.
And he received this. And he receives this
Amen.
Message, and we was praying with him. And
hallelujah!
Amen.
We're meeting so many. We're meeting so many foreigners and telling them about
yeah.
missions and Jesus.
Yeah.
I met a Chinese man, and now you met a Chilean.
Maybe you
Chilean
know you
man.
Met him.
I like these traditional dresses and shirts. It has prepared me my whole life with three sisters and spending hours and hours
I don't
of my life.
See how does it look like stress?
Yes. What's happening now is God has prepared me for the
woman.
Brother stuff. Yeah, women activity, shopping, and being patient. I have so much fun with my sisters.
Ta-da!
This is you and me, honey. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where the... Oh.
Where is it? What?
Nothing. Bum 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 ba-dum. She had two on. I tried to come here last time in Lviv. I don't know what I'm doing. I think this is the right way. Holy Spirit is guiding me. But yeah, hopefully I didn't just accidentally sneak in. It was like a security guard. I just said hi to him and then walked in. So we'll see. Okay, we want to go there.
Hi.
Houston, we have a tequila. Well, it smells good. It might be good burritos. You are far away from home, amigo. How did they know?
Hola!
Gnome. Guys, what song? You mean this one? Are you filming this?
Yes.
Stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me.
Woo!
Gracias Dios por mis amigas y nuestro día y nuestra comida. Amén. Gracias Jesús. Jesús. Gracias. These homies have never had churros before.
These homies.
Hallelujah.
It's cold.
Okay.
So start to go, yeah.
Drinking chai with John Chan. Okay, I'm here, and we had a little bit of I was telling him the story about the Naruto, the nine-tailed fox, and the power god, and then, so we're here at this place. Kufr.
It's right next to the city hall.
Okay, yeah, next to the city hall. Anyway.
Who I am right now, if I'm born Ukrainian.
Interesting.
So that's why I try to understand their culture, I try to understand how they think. And so then everything could make sense, like that way.
Yeah.
So I even try to watch the cartoon, which they watch when they are kids.
Uh-huh.
So then I was like, okay, that's interesting.
See where the humor comes from?
Yeah, see the humor and see what type of style they have.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty interesting. Something like that, yeah.
That's what I told people in Belarus and Ukraine. I'm like, I came here to meet real Ukrainians, real Belarusians, and they're like, oh, okay, yeah, they're like, let's talk. And then I'm like, they're like, how do you like our country compared to America, you know? And I'm just like, oh, it's beautiful, because a country is her people, and I've loved meeting these people.
Yeah, it's country, yeah. Ukraine is pretty nice people.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I want to have, like, my life goal is to live in 50 countries in my life, the whole life.
Yeah.
I have 8 so far. I have 40 something to go.
Yeah.
And so after all, I want to evaluate like which country is kind of the best way to born, like best place to born. And then if you're born in some country that's not like the best, but what do you do would be better for your life?
Interesting.
And I think that would. I think that's really interesting research for this.
What have your findings said so far? What have your
findings
said so far?
Is that, honestly, born in USA is a privilege.
Oh,
it's like if a life is a game, and being a US citizen is like easy mode.
Yeah.
It's just an easy mode. And born in Ukraine is the hard mode. Like, honestly, it's like the hard mode.
Mm-hmm.
Being China is like median. It's like median.
I'll start off, yeah. Normal. Here's normal difficulty.
Normal difficulty, yeah. But wow. If you look at the statistic, right? There's like 20% of world population is Chinese, which means that you have 20% of chance of born as Chinese.
Oh,
right.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Flip
like,
a coin.
Why I'm Chinese? Well, by probability, by statistic, by odds.
That's really cool.
Fabulous one, loss. That's why they fly to Taiwan, because the communist army are very bad at navy. They only very good at land attack.
Yeah.
That's land why they fly to Taiwan and like, ooh, we're safe.
And that's the People's Republic.
That's the Republic of China.
Don't look like that, man. We just had a nice moment. Look at that guy. Look at that head.
Yeah.
Go, John Chen, go! Chinese.
我现在要走了，很高兴认识Asher.
Good?
Good.
Okay, good, man. Alright, bless you on your journey. Take Yodi, you take good care of John Chen. Say goodbye to the people.
Bye.
I'll get there. He is. Bye. Bye, my first Chinese friend. Bye, John Chen. We love you. Thank you, God, for letting me meet him. My first Chinese friend. Like, from China. Amen. Amen. I got to pray for him before he left. And amen. Just amen. Thank you, God. Amen. He's in my heart. Thank you, God. Video? Oh, I'm with Katya! Oh, Mazichka. Thank you. Okay. Well, we had a very fun day in Lviv, the longest I've been on my own in a European city, so it was very fun. We got to say goodbye to some friends and make some new friends, and thank you guys for joining on the ride. We'll have a good night. I'm very excited that it's March, my birth month, and my birthday is in 8 days now, so praise God, it was a wonderful day. Artem, come back. Good day, Artem. What did you do to my mans? It's Artem's going away party and he left. Oh, here he is. He took it literally. He's going away. Goodbye to Goodbye, Artyom. David, move. I mean. We love you, Artyom.
I am bestowing the great answers to you. Oh,
you'll be my honor.
You better eat it.
I will. I mean, oh hey, thank you.
I will cherish this with all of my being.
Yeah, my pleasure. Man.
We had the ceremonial passing down of the hot sauces. Can you believe it? Look, it's two of my worlds combining. Two homies from two different worlds, and now look at them. Sir. Yeah.
final meal, probably, with the homies. With the homies. Yeah, with the homies. Where are you hiding? Oh, there you are.
Вот так пись проходит. Вот так.
Да. What's up, America, from Ukraine? Ukraina! Ukraina! USA! USA! Okay, kruto, kruto. And then the groove bug hits you. The groove bug hits you. Come on, you gotta groove when the groove bug hits you. Bug hits you and net Russian face. I'm making a video. Okay. Get it, Yuri.
Got Instagram live.
Yeah, get it for at the my YouTube channel.
Oh. Subscribe, bro.
Hey, thanks.
Сейчас помолишься, если кто-то или как тебе сегодня умер, ты без спасения получил. Юрий, что проблема, что with religion is that people believe that you need to go to church, you need to do good deeds. That's not religion. That is religion, but that's not what Jesus said to do. Yeah, не надо церковь каждую неделю идти, не надо.
Yeah, I know.
You just gotta believe.
Hi guys.
Я не знаю, куда я лезу.
Go.
Hey guys.
Hi, my name is Oris. Я из України. Я зустрів. Вони мене, скоріше всього, зустріли. Чуваки з Америки. Що, я музикант, катаюся на дошці, скейт. Коротше, ужас, страдання. Нога болить. Ну, краще, що, ми потранділи. Класно, все, удачі.
Cool. Thanks, man. He's got another update.
I eat borscht and welcome in Ukraine.
I mean, thank This place got good music. Send you what? The pictures from today? Did we have fun evangelizing, guys?
Yes, we did.
Marina, did you have a good time?
Yes.
Be honest.
I had a very good time.
Oh, okay. David?
Oh, croissant.
I mean.
Asher, yes. Are you making a video?
I am making a video. What do you want? Tell you what.
I call you Igor, but you're not Igor.
We met in the Igor.
Today, how was today?
Awesome. Up until
someone
forgot my name.
Hey Artem, we're with some other people. You know her!
Oh, you're
Oh, yes. Go ahead.
So Artem, nice to meet you. That's your cousin.
Dvorny sestra.
If you wanted, which he did, I guess, he introduced me to your, to these amazing people.
To these amazing people.
I mean,
yes.
There she is. We okay? You ready? I mean, this is her first bubble tea.
Wow.
See, it's good. Now you try. Did it come out? Did you get a bubble? Oh, you like it? Yeah, I'll see if it's good.
This is yogurt.
Oh, you got the popping ones. It's okay. Julia, what's on the $100 bill? Who is that? Taras Ukashenko?
Taras Shevchenko.
Alright, what does he say?
Свою Україну любіть, любіть її.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Свою Україну любіть, любіть її во время люте, в останню тяжкую минуту за неї Господа моліть.
And?
Love Ukraine, love her in the last, in hard times, in the last final minute. Pray about her to the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay. Eli, we had so much fun. David, you remember going to his house? That was a great time. It was really good. They had such good tea and food.
But like, Eli, we got two Alaskans.
Yeah,
I think you guys
come visit us.
So,
hey, Pasha, we love you, Pasha.
So,
okay, Eli.
Okay, hey, man, it was nice meeting you, and I know you're going to Belarus, and God bless you there, and I'm gonna be hearing many teaching English.
Yeah, and having a baby with your wife. Bye, Eli. There he goes. Pakachka. Goodbye, GCMS. Thanks for treating me well. Bye, Ukraine.
Nice.
Bye, guys. We love you. Thanks, guys. Julie, David, we'll see you in the summer. See you in the summer. Lviv Airport. Praise the Lord. Julie, wave. Julie, wave. Bye. Oh, I'm going with you.
Oh, I shall.
Team East.
Team East.
Let's go. It's beginning.